thanks to Liv, we learned that a small faction had split from the Boar clan and that Vedrung was trying to crush this uprising. If anyone could reveal Vedrung's plans and weaknesses, it was the rebels' leader. I had to meet him. But first, we had to save our potential new ally, besieged by the loyalists. Liv would put her mercenary raids to good use. In a stroke of irony, our former enemy would save our future friend.
Ja. Huh. Thank you. Thank you.